This is what your cheap lipstick looks like under the microscope.